Hey everyone, welcome to the demo of iPad application Stone Solitaire. It's a gaming application developed by Sirian Software Solutions Private Limited. This application simulates the popular classic game Peg Solitaire. The target of this game is to leave one marble at the end. So to begin with, you can choose any one of the marbles and click on it. I'll choose the most middle one, and you can see here this white cup filled with black coffee. This is your stopwatch timer. It records the time of playing. Moving on, just jump one marble over the another. Do it horizontally, do it vertically as per your wish. Yes, it does not allow me to go diagonally. Even if I try doing it, it does not allow me the same. By the way, I love this game sound. I mean, it sounds very classic. But in case you want to hear your favorite music while playing this game, what you can do is go to this music button, go to the playlist, and just choose the songs which way you want to hear while playing this, and press done. Yes, it gives me an alert which says that your game sound will be disabled while hearing the music. So I don't want to continue hearing this music, I'll go and hear the same game sound. Also, there is a settings button here on the right top corner which gives you the different board textures available, which way you want to choose, and also you can put this game sound on off, which whatever you want. So moving on, any point of time, if you have any query regarding any section or playing the game you find it difficult, just go to this help section and you can see the built-in music player facility. You can see the score management, settings, stopwatch timer. Let's go back here and try finish the game. And oh god, I've lost it. It asks you to put your name here. I mean, if you want to save your score, just write your name, and it saves your score. These are the top 5 scores played, and sorry, I just clicked the music button, not an issue. This was a quick demo to the iPad application Stone Solitaire. Here you can have the look at other Sirian apps available at iTunes. So this was a quick demo to the application. Thank you so much. Have fun.